gosh.
Saiko no Kyoshi, or The Best Teacher Japanese Drama, starts on July 15th, every Saturday on NTV. Masuoka Mayu as Kujo Rina, Asida Mana as Ugumori Kanao. The story kicks off when Kujo Rina, a chemistry teacher and homeroom teacher for class 3D, is pushed from the fourth floor by one of her 30 students on the day of the graduation ceremony. However, when she regains consciousness, she finds herself 1 year in the past before the incident had occurred. In order to change her fate, she decides to face the class once more to figure out the culprit behind her murder. Fujisaki Yumiya as Akutsu Yuri,
Riko as Ikuta Yaoi,
Sanatoki Soma as Uryu Yosuke,
Honda Hitomi as Enami Misato,
Jotaro as Kagura Makoto,
Tanabe Ririka as Kanajawa Yume,
Fujishima Kanon as Kijima Chiriko,
Okai Mion as Kurachi Yuka,
Asano Sunya as Kosaka Sunji,
Toma Ami as Kochiya Aoi,
Kato Seishiro as Sagara Rui,
Achibana Yuki as Sakota Ryuki,
Kubo Juka Airu as Suhara Ryotaro,
Takihara Rinka as Tosukino Haruka,
Iwase Yoji as Higurashi Aruga,
Noserin as Kuwa Taisei,
Oku Daira Daiken as Oshijaki Toru,
Shirakura Aoi as Ojumi Nagisa,
Fukujaki Nayuta as Mayumura Koichi,
Utaha as Mizuna Nika,
Kawamoto Koki as Mejiro Naoki,
Sakamoto Satsuki as Mori Umi Uta,
Natsuki Omi as Yomogita Kento,
Tanaka Miku as Watarai Hana,
Yamashita Koki as Fujiwara Taishi,
Arakawa Yoshiyoshi as Kasuin Manabu,
Nagai Mizuka as Hanamura Chiyoko,
Hosoda Yoshihiko as Mori Ikuo,
Inuka Yasuhiro as Hayashi Yukiya,
Yamato Awa as Meguri Wataru,
Ouchi Hiroki as Miyazaki Akira,
Masushita Koei as Kujo Rin,